no matter what your personal beliefs are, no matter what religion that you may be, I believe that we have all the same hope in mind, and that is to love one another and not to judge one another. And one of the things about the Native American flute that gives me peace is that I ask our Creator to bless the sound that comes out of this flute as I play. And I pray that it does sound good to the ear, and that it might give someone that's listening a pleasing thought, and really myself a pleasing thought. And where I go when I play is personal, but it's typically in an area where there's peace and love and family and lots of squishy hugs. So I play this Anasazi flute, a Pueblan flute created by Michael Allen, and I dedicate it to you in hopes that you'll find peace and that you'll find love in your life. Thank you. Peace and love to you all. Wherever you may be,